Hey guys, so today my video is going to be what's on my iPhone. Since a week today I got my iPhone 5C and it is only the 8GB pink one. So I thought I would do it today because I have like all the apps that I want to have and I can't really add much more because I only have 1.2GB left, which is really bad. We're only having it for a week. But yeah, it's not that interesting, but it's just a video I wanted to do, and yeah, so I'm gonna get right into it. So, this is my iPhone, and yeah, so I've got a message. So I just have this really nice floral background. I really like it. I don't know why. Just love it. So I just have three pages and I'll just start off at the most boring one, and my camera is not very good at focusing so you won't be able to see the words, but okay. So the first thing I have in here is phone, mail, calendar and clock, and the clocks I have are just London, Los Angeles and Berlin. Then I have weather, maps, notes, reminders, then photos, and my camera roll is not that full, but it's full of screenshots and stuff. And oh, I just got a new kitten, and this is her. I'll try to find a good picture. Yeah, she is so cute. And yeah, that's just a phone case. So then I just have videos, passbook, health, the app store, iTunes store, camera, and settings. So that's just the first page. And at the bottom, I just have messages, contacts, Safari, and music. On the second page it gets a little bit more interesting, but I feel like everybody just has these, so it's not that interesting. The first one is Facebook, and you can go and like my page. Okay, the internet isn't working, but well, and you can go follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and you can add me on Snapchat, which is Scoponope, and I'll put all this in the description box if you feel like follow me. So then I just have WhatsApp, and I absolutely love WhatsApp. I love just being able to chat to like people without costing, if that makes sense. Even though it's 99¢ for a year. But anyways, and I have YouTube, and you can go and subscribe to my other YouTube channel if you feel like it. Then I have WeHeartIt, which I love, but I've just started using it. And so I'm not too fond of it, but I don't think the internet's gonna work. But I love the pictures you can get off here, and one of my favorite pictures that I got off here is are the nail pictures. I love that, and I love getting ideas for my own nails. They're like experimenting around with them. Honestly, they'll never look as good, but oh well. Then I just have free music download, RBS, which is a banking app, so for my bank. Then Facebook Messenger, FaceTime, Countdown, and right now I'm counting down towards Germany, which is 5 days, 13 hours and 22 minutes, and I'm going with my best friend, also my Halloween party, Kylie concert, and my birthday. Then I just have iMovie, InstaCollage, which that's how I do collages for Instagram, even though I don't do them that much. And I have Wattpad, School Plan, which I have on my assignments for my classes. So for English, I have quite a few. Then I just have Netflix. And the good thing is I'm on unlimited everything apart from 600 minutes, I think. So I can just sit during study periods at school and watch Vampire Diaries, which I find pretty awesome.
Even though it's a waste of time, I don't recommend it for anyone.
So the last page, I just have Game Center, Newsstand, Voice Memos, Podcasts, Period Diary, iBooks, Calculator, Tips, iTranslate, Stocks, and Compass, which is not very interesting and I don't use these a lot. So yeah, that's what's on my iPhone 5C. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I have not got case yet. I've ordered some off of Amazon, actually. I'll show you them just now. The first one is a bit offensive, so I hope you don't take offense to it, but it just says, I'm not always, just kidding, go F yourself. Yep. And the other phone case, which came up earlier, which I've ordered as well, is just this one, and it's so cute. It says, take those broken wings and learn to fly, which I find super, super cute and true. You should do that. So yeah, this has just been my phone. Hope you like it. And I do recommend this phone a lot. I really love it. Thanks for watching my video. I really hope that my videos are gonna get better. They went from okay to very bad, and I just hope that they get better now. And as I said in my previous two videos, I am gonna be doing a mini travel series. So Monday onwards, I think this will be up on Sunday. So tomorrow onwards, I'll have a video up each day to do with traveling, as me and my best friend, who I'll link down below, Miss Glitter Queen, are going to go to Germany on our first no parents holiday. So I hope you like this video. Please comment down below any suggestions, any improvements I could make, stuff like that, because I'm sure there's a lot of improvements, especially lighting. So yeah, have a good day.